Hi guys, I'm doing another live video. I just wanted to give a huge shout out to Sergeant Benji. I think that's how you say it. Michael Benji. He's amazing. He's such, like, look at this. He sent me this, and it's like this cute little Master Chief dude. Look at that. And he's even got like a sparkly visor, like looking like it's a reflection. That is so amazing. I love it so much. So go over to his page and give him a huge thanks. Go buy his amazing little pins because they're so cute. And he custom designs them and then sends in the drawings to be made into like pins. So that is like so cool. Go check him out. And his Instagram is Sergeant, so like S-J, not S-J, it's S-G-T-B-E-N-G-E. Like, go check him out. He's amazing. He's so cool. And he's a super great dude. He sent, like, look at that. He sent this. It's so adorable. He also is making a buck with a drop pod, where the drop pod is separate. Like, like, I hope he makes it and lets me know when he makes it, because I'm going to buy it. Okay, that's amazing. It's a drop pod, and it's separate from the buck pin, and it fits inside of the drop pod. Like, how cool is that? I've never had a pin that fits inside another pin. That is ingenious. So, it's amazing. Again, Sergeant Benji, like, I'll make another little picture going to his page after this little live stream, so stay tuned. I'm also, if you guys missed this, I'm gonna post it on YouTube. But before I end this video, I wanna talk a little bit about his other pins. So he's not only making a buck that fits inside a drop pod pin, he's also making a Master Chief, like, Scorpio pin. You know the one that you could find inside the Xbox that it was an Easter egg and it was on the motherboard? It's that one. He's even making it green so it looks like a motherboard. Guys, it's amazing. It's so cool. Go check him out. Go give him a bunch of love. He's making Avenger pins. He's making just all these great, awesome pins. And if you guys are pin collectors like how I am, or just Halo collectors, or just love the idea of wearing pins, go check him out. Sergeant Benji. I'll put a little picture up after this. And if you guys missed this, go check it out on YouTube. It'll be up in about 15 minutes. But thank you guys so much for watching. Go give him all the love and support he deserves, because he deserves it. He's an amazing guy. And thank you guys so much for watching. I appreciate it. Take care. Have a nice night.